Jesus, we take this time to say thank you for your blood shed on Calvary for us. May we never lose the wonder of your mercy, Baba. Lord, we are so grateful. I just want us to take this time, wherever you are, wherever you're listening or watching, precious blood that washed our sins away, that has made me whole, that has brought me to the wonderful family of God. Just in your own words, just say thank you to the Lord for him dying on the cross for us. The sin, the death that was for us, he paid it all. Thank you for paying it all, Son of God, Son of Man. What a wonderful thing you've done. What a marvelous thing. The atonement for our sins. The precious Lamb of God. I take this moment just to say thank you and to sing to you what you have done for us. I remember, we remember, and we sing, oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Yeah. It washes white. Thank you for all you've done for us. Your blood shed on Calvary, that we may be redeemed to God and be called and priests in your family. Thank you for all you've done for us. Your blood shed on Calvary, the way you've made by tears. Tearing down the veil. blood of Jesus.
Thank you.
Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed are you, Abba, my heavenly Father. You have blessed us in Christ Jesus with every spiritual blessing. Christ Jesus, with everything that you have, you are my great reward.
Yeah.
You are my great reward. Because of your Son, I am in you. You chose us before the foundation of the world in your Son, to be blameless, to be holy, to be righteous. You chose us in your Son that we may be redeemed. Adopted me into your family. You have adopted me into your family.
Yeah.
You have adopted me, Abba, Abba, into your family.
Thank you for giving.
was your blood that gave me the reward of God, my eternal great reward. Yes, thank you for this cross. Thank you for this love. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your broken body. And now my sins are washed away. Now my sins are washed away. You have paid what no man could pay. You died the death that no man could die. You endure the wrath of God, suffering servant. Sorrows, you endure the wrath of God. You were bruised for our iniquities. You endure the wrath of God, wounded for our transgressions. The chastisement for our peace was upon. Father, oh, even to the point of death, yes, death on the cross. So why would I not thank you? So why would I not worship you? So why would I not praise you for all you? Now I have access into the throne room, to come boldly to the throne of grace. Now I have you freely, and I say thank you for the blood of Jesus. Thank you for of Jesus. Thank you for the blood of Jesus. It washes white as snow. Ooh, thank you for the blood of Jesus.
Power, wonder-working power in the blood, hallelujah, of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood. Power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There my sin. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Set me free, nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood that delivered me. Nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood that made me free. Nothing but the blood. Oh, oh, oh. Nothing but the blood that made me see. Nothing but the blood, yeah, yeah, nothing but the blood that made me whole. You've healed my body, Jesus, by your precious stripes, yeah, 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 yeah. You've healed my broken heart by your stripes. I don't want to lose the wonder of your mercy. May I forever, forever be grateful.
Jesus. where you died for me. Let me be found kneeling in the blood. Let me found kneeling in the water, bowing low at the tree. And I kiss your feet where you died for me. One more time, just thank the Lord. One more time, say thank you. Jesus, thank you. Repeat this after me. Say, Abba, thank you for your son. Abba, thank you for the blood of Jesus. Abba, thank you for blessing me with every spiritual blessing. Invite anyone who's listening to this. I don't want this moment to go by. If you don't know Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, and you've been feeling the pull, you've been feeling that there is an emptiness that needs to set you free from everything that you've been through, the wounds, the trauma, the past, the history. He will give you joy from morning. He will give you the spirit of praise for heaviness. He will give you beauty for ashes. Jesus, come to the well, and you will never thirst again for anything else but the righteousness of God. Come to the well, and he will save and deliver you. He will wipe away your past. He says, as far as the east is from the west, that's how far I have removed my sins, your sins from you. That's how far I have removed your sins from you. So I feel the Lord just inviting whoever it may be. He says, come home. So repeat this prayer after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I have sinned against you. I have tried everything else. I've come to know that nothing satisfies me. I have come to know that I am in need of your mercy. I have come to know that I am in need of grace. So Jesus, Son of God, and that you died the death that was for me.
shed your blood on Calvary, and your body broken, so that I may be redeemed to God. And I believe you rose again on the third day, and that you are alive, seated in Christ, seated in the heavenly places with the Father. And because of this, Lord, I'm saying, save me, forgive me, save me. Save me from my sins, save me from my ways, save me from my past. I want you, Jesus. Jesus' name.